our two most veteran teams here at this event, 492 and 488 on the same side of the field as they collaborate to take on the first stage of the Blue Alliance Rocket. Right now it's the Titans that go high with the Sandstorm passing. Drivers now have full visibility of the field, and we have two hatch panels with more than 2 minutes to play. Lots of opportunity for action here as we see the Blue Alliance focusing their efforts on the Blue Alliance Rocket crowd side of the field. Effortless collaboration from the Blue Alliance while their red counterparts trail by 3 points, 29-28, the Vikings. Ballard High School puts away another piece of cargo and locks down three more points, closing the gap with just over a minute and a half to play. You've got Team X Bunt and the Titans working side by side to fill the Blue Alliance rocket. If they're able to successfully fill that rocket to its brim with both cargo and hatch panels, they can lock down an additional ranking point as we move into match 64. All eyes are on the prize for Blue as their alliance partner Spartronics continues to whittle away as best they can at the cargo ship center stage. Anyone's match with 1 minute left, 3 points separating the teams. The Blue Alliance lead is fading fast, thanks in part to an effort from the Vikings who score yet another 3 points. And the Red Alliance is doing everything they can to stay in it and making the Blue Alliance certainly earn their money as we see 45 seconds to play. And the Blue Alliance rocket looking good. Unfortunately, a hatch panel seems to have come off, only to be replaced now. Xbox coming back to save the day for the Blue Alliance. Well done for Blue. 30 seconds have passed. We are in the final 20 seconds of the match. The sound rings out across the stage as we see the Blue Alliance rocket fill to the brim. And the Red Alliance Vikings take the top of the hab. Time is winding down as we see our team settling nicely with 3, 2, 1. A climactic finish, and only the second time we have seen a fully completed rocket on either side of the field during match play. We're going to calculate your scores and move into match number 64 in just a moment. As the dust settles here on Planet Primus, ladies and gentlemen, it was down to the wire, but with 72 points to 69, the Blue Alliance not only takes home the win, but brings with it 4 ranking points, as you can look to the Titans, 492 in your number 6 seated position, moving into match number 64 in just a moment.